Kylie Jane Witten, as I stare into your beautiful brown eyes, my heart races, thinking back on a remarkable journey thus far. Through thick and thin, you continue to be the shining light of my world, and I am thrilled to take you today as my beloved wife for the rest of time.
With open arms, how can this be? My guilt is undone, my past is undone.
You're my person, my better half, my partner in crime. You're my best friend. As the world spins and time passes, I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, through sickness and through health. I vow to push you when you need pushing, support you when you need supporting, and to always protect you from harm. I will always be faithfully by your side until the end of time. Whatever happens in our lives together, every day that we are together will be the greatest day of my life. I love you the most.
Shane, we both know how indecisive I can be at times, so you know I don't always like to make decisions. If there's one decision in my life that I know is right, spend the rest of my life with you.
I love how generous you are. I love your passion and effort you put into anything and everything you do. And most of all, I love that you're able to accept my love for rescuing unwanted animals and allowing me to bring them home. Just as I have accepted your love for every single type of sport having to do with Philadelphia. I promise to love you unconditionally, to be your best friend, to respect and support you. And most of all, I promise to always be there for you through thick and thin.
Both of you, you're a great couple. I wish you many years of happiness. Forgot to bring my glass, but everybody raise their glasses, please. With love and happiness, here's to you, the bride and groom.
Speaking of family, that brings me to my next point and the star of the evening. My new sister, Kylie. Changing everything. I'm really excited to see where life takes you with my brother. And please remember, be patient. Because he is hard on.
I was still dared to make the leap by my brothers so they could have a good laugh whenever I came up short. Those are times that I will truly cherish for the rest of my life.
He brings out the silly side of Kylie, and I'm so excited to see where this journey takes them, and I'm really excited to see you guys grow together. I love you both so much. Now let's party!
I, Shane, give you Kylie this ring.
I, Shane, give you Kylie this ring.
As a symbol of my enduring love.
As a symbol of my enduring love.
Just as this circle of the ring completes itself.
Just as this circle of the ring completes itself.
So you complete me.
So you complete me.
I, Kylie,
give you Shane this ring.
As a symbol of my enduring love.
Just as the circle of the ring completes itself.
so you complete me. Shane and Kylie, by the power vested in me in the Universal Life Church and by the state of Colorado, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife and sealed together today, both in law and love before God. And now what we've all been waiting for. Shane, may kiss your bride.
I'm trying to